Christmas and all through the house. And a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Stockings were hung by the window with care, in the hope that St. Nicholas soon would be there. And the children were nestled or stuck in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. Twas the night before Christmas, waiting for St. Nicholas on the night before Christmas, Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve.
I got a room in my head, I was turning around. Down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bow. Shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk.
And I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight,
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Should be here any minute now. Hey, have any of you guys seen Santa yet? Wait, guys, is that Santa's bells I can hear?
Hey, you know what? I know a song about jingling bells. Come on, everybody, sing along.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Christmas, because I love counting down the days till Santa Claus comes.
Oh, yeah! I do that too, Kel. You know what? Well, I count sleeps 5 days before Christmas.
Hey, and time's nearly up because he's nearly here.
Yeah.
That time of year is here at last. Let the count begin.
Christmas Day. 5 days and more.
was great. You know what, guys? What? I've been thinking. Maybe we should sing a more traditional Christmas song.
Hey, that's a great idea, Tim. Hey, but why don't we groove it up a bit?
Oh, that's a good idea. All right, come on, everybody. Please join in if you know the words.
A long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible say, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. They saw a bright new shining star and heard a choir from heaven sing. The music came from afar.
Santa.
Ho, ho, ho!
What? Did anyone see anything?
Well, where did you say Santa is?
Ho, ho, ho!
You know what, guys? I'm sure I can hear Santa back here somewhere.
Oh, hey, everybody, I think it's coming from inside this present. Let's have a look.
Santa! Oh!
Merry Christmas!
Ho, ho! Oh, wow!
A Merry Christmas, everybody! Humphrey Bear, and I dozed off.
Humphrey? Where's Humphrey?
Well,
Humphrey.
He was sort of
Humphrey.
Here.
Look at those shorts. We gave them for Santa last year, remember?
Yeah. Yes, I'm wearing them, and I love them.
Well, you really love the present we got for you this year, Santa.
Really?
Yep.
And here it is, Santa. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Look. A new hat.
All right.
Oh, with this, I'm going to look cool. Just like a member of High Five.
Hey, Santa. That's not a bad idea, you know.
What's not a bad idea?
Well, you could be in High Five.
Me? Me in High Five?
Well, Santa, if you're going to be in High Five, we're going to have to do something about the rest of that outfit.
Yeah.
Hey, Humphrey, I need your help. You are definitely the bear for this job. Let's go glam up, Santa.
Oh, look at this. I'm going to be in High Five.
you've done with Santa. You've glammed him all up.
Yes, he looks very high five, Humphrey.
Hey, you know something? Your outfit looks fantastic, Santa, but I think we better work on your dancing.
The dancing? Yeah, well, yes. Well, yes. Look, why don't you sing another song and then I'll practice the old dancing.
Excellent.
Is there anyone out there waiting for Santa tonight?
Sing really loud this time. Woo!
Rudolph.
Saw it.
You would even say it glows
like a light bulb.
All of the other reindeer you so often call him names,
like Pinocchio.
He never let poor
Rudolph
join in any reindeer game,
like Monopoly.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
ho, 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 ho. Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you go tonight.
Then how the reindeer loved him, as he shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history.
Wow, great dancing, Santa!
Wait a second, you're Santa, I'm Tim.
Yeah, I'm Santa.
And together, we're high five.
Hey, wait a second, guys.
Yes.
But there's six of us.
Oh, yes, five and one, yes.
Well, that's okay, Santa. I mean, you could choose one of us, and we can deliver the presents for you.
Oh, well. And then that'll make five of us again.
Yes, that's right.
But who's it going to be, Santa?
Oh, me.
And I'm sure that I could steer the sleigh really straight.
I'm sure you could, yes.
Well, listen to this, Santa. Ho, ho, ho.
I don't think so. No.
Hey, you know, I'm pretty good at flying. I'll get those presents delivered in record time.
I'm sure you could, Nathan. But look, I'm going to have to ask the girls and boys. All right?
Okay, sounds like a good idea.
You do what you do. Sing another song, and I'll go and ask them. All right?
All right. Here comes Santa, guys. Give him a cheer.
Show me a star in the Christmas sky, where millions of wishes fly so high. Show me a light shines bright forever. Show me the way to your heart.
Everybody sing.
and boys, and well, we got a funny answer, but nevertheless, nevertheless, I've decided who's going to deliver the present.
Who is it? Me?
I will.
Well, Senna, don't you want to join High Five anymore?
Oh, I'd love to join High Five. No, that's not it. It's just that, well, I better do what I do best, and that's being Santa.
Well, I guess nobody does it like you, Santa.
No, that's right. Well, look, I've got to get off. All those presents to give out. A Merry Christmas to you all. A Merry Christmas to you all. Humphrey, gather up the reindeer.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, Humphrey.
Come on, everybody. Get up and dance because Santa Claus is coming
to you.
Merry Christmas. Bye-bye.
Must be real.